Jeff Baker with Seabreeze Computers. It used to be that the Notes app on iPhone would always paste text as plain text, but in recent years, the Notes app always pastes with text formatting. Sometimes the text that you copy from a website and then paste into Notes can be really large and have a terrible font or terrible color. Sadly, it does the same thing in the Mail app and in the Gmail app. And there's no method for pasting as plain text in the Notes app or the Mail app. However, there is a method for copying as plain text, and then it will paste as plain text in the Notes app or another app. So here's how to find it. Select text on a website. In the context menu that pops up, don't tap on copy. Instead, tap on the right arrow. You may have to tap the right arrow a few times until you see share. Now tap on share. A menu will show up at the bottom of your screen. In the menu at the bottom, click on copy, and then it will copy as plain text. Now you can paste it in the Notes app or the Mail app as plain text. This method isn't the same as tapping the share icon at the bottom of Safari and then tapping copy. That method won't work for pasting as plain text. And it's also not the same as tapping the share icon in Safari and tapping notes. That will just paste a link with a preview in the Notes app. So instead, to paste as plain text, always use the share button in the context menu, and then it will copy as plain text, and then you can paste the text as plain text.